The challenge was extraordinary. We had to solve so many problems. That required teamwork, solidarity, working together. And we did it. We were able to deliver for the member states and those in need out there. The difficulties will continue, but I'm sure that we will be up to the challenge. The IAEA does not stop for a single minute.